We describe this hour that we're spending together on Sunday, and time may pass and the song may grow old, but a great song will always be remembered. And I hope you and I will make lasting memories through this corner. It's your story meeting my song, the You and Me song. It's a lazy Sunday, so let's relax and let's listen to our first story. Our first story is from a Japanese fan named Miu. I'm Miu, I'm your Japanese fan. I've been waiting for you to host your radio show. I'm so happy I can hear it, although we live in different countries. Who am I? I love the color pink, Hawaii, Korea, and New East. How do I look? I have a pretty round face, like a rice cake, and my dream is to become Aaron's princess. Let's have fun together every day, fighting. Miu! Oh, what up, girl? You can be my princess. I'm just kidding. Yeah, Miu, I want to thank you for your love and support. You know, your love for the color pink, which is actually New East's official color. Love for New East. Thank you. And, yeah, I mean, if you want to be my princess, you know, I'm cool with that, you know. Anyways, thank you, Miu, for your story. And the next story we have is from Hyunmin from Busan, a Korean fan. Okay, let's go straight into it. Hey, Aaron Oppa. I'm 15-year-old Hyunmin living in Busan. I have a concern these days, and I wanted to ask you for a solution. I know I shouldn't be like this, but I don't want to study these days, and I just want to play with my friends. And I love being a fan of my favorite stars. I used to be pretty good in school, but my grades have dropped a lot, and my parents seem to be disappointed in me. I'm worried about my future too, and I want to get back to studying, but I just can't do it. What should I do? I know you were good at school. Did you have times when you didn't want to study and wanted to do something else? What did you do? I'm really worried. Please tell me what to do. Hyunmin, I want to thank you for your story, sharing your story with us. And, you know, I think this is a common problem within, I guess, teenagers these days. You know, you guys, you know, we have to study, but, you know, there's definitely, like, we want to play. And for me, you know, I was one of those students who played hard and studied hard at the same time, you know. When I was in school, I studied hard. And when I was outside of school, you know, I studied, but, you know, I'm not going to lie, I also played with my friends. So, I mean, you just got to find that right balance between study and play. And, you know, you don't have to dedicate all your time to study, you know, 100%. You know, maybe 60% study, 40% play. You know, I think it's just a balance of what you need to do. And, guys, we are with the You and Me song corner right now. And the next two songs I have chosen are Call Me Maybe, Carly Rae Jepsen, and One More Night by Maroon 5. Hey guys, the songs we just heard were Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen and One More Night by Maroon 5. And we are in the You and Me song corner, and let's get straight into the next story. This next story is from a Korean fan named No Sung-joo. And yeah, let's get straight into her story. I am a 16-year-old middle school student. My name is No Sung-joo. I have two male cousins who are the same age as you, Aaron Oppa. Okay, she's a female. One's from my dad's side of the family, and the other is from my mom's. Both of them happen to be serving their mandatory military duties, so I wanted to send them letters, but I didn't know what to write. I tried looking online, but I just got more confused. I should have been closer to them before. My mom said if I send them letters when they're in the military, they'll buy me presents or give me money after they come out and get jobs. That's a part of the reason why I want to write to them, but most of all, I just wanted to cheer them up. I didn't think it would be so embarrassing. Aaron Oppa, what do you think I should write in the letter? What do you think you want to hear from a cousin who lives far away? I'll take your advice and write it in my letter. Okay, Do Sung-joo, thank you for your letter, your story. And what you want to write to them? I mean, you can just write whatever you want, what's on your mind. You can ask them, you know, how are you these days? You know, I know it's hard. Well, 힘내, which means, I guess, stay strong. I guess. Is that how you want to translate it in English? I think that's right. But yeah, you just want to give them words of encouragement, you know, tell them to keep pushing through and stay strong in their situation. And for me, what do I want to hear from a cousin who lives far away? I actually have a lot of cousins who live really far away from me. I have cousins in Hawaii, cousins in Georgia, actually, and Virginia. So, you know, I'm not sure what I would want to hear from them, you know? I actually keep in contact with most of them through phone calls. So, you know, we say what we want to say to each other every time we call each other. So, you know, there's not one particular thing I would want to hear from them. Maybe I would want to receive some money from them, you know? Maybe a present or two, you know, that'd be cool. But if they don't, you know, it's fine. You know, we're all family, so it's cool. And yeah, I want to thank you for your story. And for those of you who don't know what we're doing, we are in the You and Me Song Corner, where you will be giving me your stories and I will be recommending a song. Alright guys, let's listen to two more songs before we get into more. The next two songs are Beautiful Girls by Sean Kingston and Irreplaceable by Beyoncé.
J-Yo, Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When they say it's over. See, it started at the park. Used to chill after dark. Ooh, when you took my heart, that's when we fell apart. Cause we both thought that love lasts forever.
Lasts forever.
They say we're too young to get ourselves wrong. Oh, we didn't care. We made it very clear. And they also said that we couldn't last together.
Last together.
See, it's very divine. You're one of a kind. But you mash up my mind. You are figuring decline. '99, watching movies all the time. Ooh, and I went away for doing my first crime.